The teleserye comeback of Julia Montes and Nadine Lustre, titled Burado, has already started production. On Tuesday, February 12, Julia, Nadine, and their three leading men, Paulo Avelino, Zanjoe Marudo, and Thai actor Denkhun Ngamnet, attended the teaser shoot for the upcoming drama series. Welcome, mga ka-showbiz mema! Kung bago ka pa lang sa channel ko, just click the subscribe button and tap the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga showbiz video niya upload ko. Thank you! Deo and Renal, head of Dreamscape Entertainment, announced that the show is now in its production stage. He also posted character teaser photos of the five main cast. Carlina de la Merced, one of Dreamscape Entertainment's business unit heads, also posted behind-the-scenes photos from the teaser shoot. Burado was first announced on February 10, 2020 during its story conference. Also part of the cast are Angel Aquino, Lotlot Dillion, Raymond Bagatsing, Carmi Martin, Ina Raimundo, Joko Diaz, Javi Binetes, Kokoy De Santos, and Makoy Dillion. ABS-CBN has yet to announce the target airing date of Burado. There are plans to shoot Burado in the Philippines, Thailand, India, and Cambodia.